the public equity investment world, there's a lot of pressure against what they'll call concentrated investments. But the reality is, if you manage a portfolio effectively, like you're describing, there aren't that many companies that are going to generate 10Xs for you. And if you can allocate additional capital to a company, even if the stock price has gone up substantially, if it's likely to generate a better return for you than buying some other thing that's down, you should do it.